police would only say that Kate Wallis has, at this point, been interviewed, and an investigation into her abduction is underway. Her parents have released a statement suggesting that Kate will likely come forward and share her story publicly in the near future. Meanwhile, this once sleepy town prepares for its annual 4th of July celebration.
Mom?
They're saying that Kate Wallis is gonna share her story. The thing she is saying about Jeanette, if she shares those things publicly, then more people are gonna find out, and then...
Well, half the town already knows.
Don't say that.